just before our love got lost, you said, I am as constant as a northern star. And I said, constantly in the darkness, where's that at? If you want me, I'll be in the bar, on the back of a cartoon coaster, in the blue TV screen light. I drew a map of Canada, oh Canada, with your face sketched on it twice. I would still be on my feet.
Sean, I love coming home to you. Being with you feels like home. You have brought laughter and fun into my life. Every day is an adventure. You are spontaneous, exciting, and passionate. I promise to forever love and care for you, to always keep flowers in your vase and wine in your glass. I promise to be patient and work hard to provide the life for us we are building together.
Thank you, Mike, for giving me a foundation on which to grow, and in the safety of our love, let us be patient with each other as we walk through this changing world. I promise to wake each day with a kind word.
Witnesses to that.
And to end each day with a kiss. I promise to walk beside you with honest counsel and listen to your opinion, even if I don't agree with it. We are different people with different life experience, but we meet in the middle. You complete me and I complete you. Thank you for caring for me and my son better than anyone else ever has. I promise that I'll do my best for us and cherish our family forever.
I met a woman, she had a mouth like yours, she knew your life.
Having witnessed your marriage ceremony, enjoying it and wishing you success and happiness in your future life together, it now gives me great pleasure to declare that you are husband and wife.